Usted llama al Señor, no mamá y papá, porque si vamos a los padres a dar complaint, if we go to the parents to give complaint, what happens? ¿Qué pasa? O el papá de los dos va a sentir algo diferente del esposo o de la esposa, y no queremos eso. We don't want that. We want people today to get married before God, cuando se casan delante de Dios, que arreglen los problemas unos al otro. Porque ya no son dos, you're no longer two. You're one person in Christ. And I always mention that to people when I counsel them. Cuando estoy dando consejería, yo siempre anuncio esto. Es importante que ahora estamos casados y tenemos que resolver nuestros problemas. Y si no, and if you don't, then you call me. I will come and talk with you. You know how I am already, right? You do know that, right? Okay. I'm all for her. And you don't know that. I want you to join hands. Por favor, unen las manos. And hear me, I want you to... Okay. I want you to repeat after me, okay? I now take you...
I now take you...
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To live together...
To live together...
After God's ordinance.
After God's ordinance.
In holy...
In holy...
Relationship...
Relationship...
Of marriage.
Of marriage.
I promise to love you...
I promise to love you...
To comfort you...
To comfort you...
To honor...
To honor...
And to keep you...
To keep you...
And forsake all others...
To forsake for all others...
I will be yours alone...
I will be yours alone...
Say it again... I will be yours alone...
I will be yours alone...
And do it again... I will be yours alone...
I will be yours alone...
Good... As both shall live.
As both shall live.
Good. Remember that. Don't say
it
when I say
it. I know.
And Anais. Anais. I want you to repeat after me. I now take you to be my wedded husband.
I now take you to be my wedded husband.
To live together.
To live together.
After God's ordinance.
After God's ordinance.
In holy relationship.
In holy relationship.
In marriage.
In marriage.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
And you only.
And you only.
And nobody else.
And nobody else.
Comfort you.
Comfort you.
Honor you.
Honor you.
Keep you.
Keep you.
And forsake all others.
And forsake all others.
I will be yours alone.
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 You get an attitude. I will be yours alone. Okay? As long as I shall live.
As long as I shall live.
Bring in our bride and groom. Here they are, Mr. and Mrs. Ahmad
quererme como yo te quiero, no me veo sin ti y no te exagero. Y sí, a lo mejor no todo es perfecto, pero se soluciona con besos, igual que hago enojar, hasta a veces llorar. Mas sabes que te amo, quiero que recuerdes esto. Siempre te voy a querer, me aseguraré de enamorarte cada día, aún con mis defectos, aún con mis locuras y mis tonterías. Siempre te voy a querer, Es cierto, a lo mejor no todo es perfecto, pero se soluciona con besos. Igual que hago enojar, hasta a veces llorar. No sabes que te amo y quiero que recuerdes esto.
A beautiful couple, ladies and gentlemen, Anaïs and Herman, the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Leon.